There's about to be some TNT blowing up. Send all the available admins. Send in the moderators. Send in the MVPs. Send in the owners. Send in the... Frick. I want to find ores, because I mined and I want to dig all this. But it's cool, after digging it, I'll mine all the lapis. Oh no, you getting mad, gonna knock the diamonds right into the lava. That is extremely absurd. And now you want to be the cynosure? You talk about you finding no ores. A. Is that a diamond or lapis? A. Say that to your MVP's face. Hey, how you cheated on Sky Wars? Hey, look afraid. Must have seen a charged creeper. Maybe you're running away or fight if you have armor. Woo! You've just been griefing ever since your little TNT blew up. Let's stop you noted it all. Now you're capable to blow up all of my house. That's bad. But then I saw you try to grief my house. I was more disappointed than when I found out I hit 200k. Man, gotta mine. Gotta mine, mine, mine. Cause when you don't have a mansion, replace it with a diamond. You really don't see your friends hopping a mine hoping to join. They're so tired of getting griefed over and over and over and over and over again. Oh my gosh, you are a hacker. You make me so mad with your endless griefing. You're on the blacklist now, you dummy. Now go to the nether and heck off. You're messing up the server, so try your best to remember. You're not a player. All you are is a griefer. Let's find the block of day, but which one is it? An exploding mess of fire is a TNT block. You're like Seth Bling, but without the talent. You're like Lion Maker, but a bigger pedo. You're like Minecraft King, but... No, wait, you're exactly like Minecraft King. You want to grief the server, but dude, you're gonna be banned soon. How can you grief all the stuff, but your suit shirt's good on Minecraft? Little noob, little jerk, forgot to finish writing this lyric. Admit that you're just hacking. I say play fairly, but you're pretty good. Get it? You're a hacker? This is what you wanted, right? Hey, I'm gonna grief the server with my cheats from 2005. Holy sheep, you're as predictable as a noob's house. To call you just the griefer would be an insult to the hackers. Whatever you said, the grief you did. You done too much, you're sick, just quit, that's it. You're in a pickle. Here's what I predict. Your killing spree that will go unattended. How can the griefer just not know they've griefed too much? But let me guess, you're crying, tried to get unbanned, but that won't work. When you're done, this before so much, you are just like the average griefer, dude. You're a bad griefer, you've done too much and were sick and that's that. So now I think you're just a coal in the mineshaft. Got diamonds, emeralds, and the golden I dig, and you're still gonna be a little noob. Now I'm finished with plan. It was just 3 minutes and it was pretty bad, so I got a question to ask you, dude. You wanna get banned too?